Ignatius 487 here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 2. After my being a dum-dum, we can now progress in the story. Hello, friend. There we go. Now we have any green, any greenery here. No. Perhaps later. Hello? Read your note. Yeah. Do that. Like a whole bunch of bullets. Good deal.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Okay. Sure. About half? Oh, it is. Okay. Got it. Know what to do. Yeah. And then do that. That should be it. Awesome. Now that puzzle, I feel like much less of a dum-dum. Oh, done with this room? Yes, great. There's another herb in here? I just missed it. No, I know what it is. It's the card. Derp. Okay. It's the chip for the wristband. Wrist band, even. Nope, not yet. We do need to go that way, for sure. I'm going to pick up all of this first. For it is important. Oh, that's so good. That's so freaking good. Yeah, we can leave that equipped for now. I do need to equip my grenades, though, for a very specific reason that will be evident when we toss that over there. Yay! Good. Now. Mm-hmm. Good. Great. Fabulous. Earth. We gotta do earth. Oh, wait. Oh, that's so... I'm such a dumb... Okay. Move it over that way. Down. Over. Now. Okay. That's much faster to do it that way than to drop out of the menu and everything. We'll go that way in a moment. Server room first. Okay. So I can make a whole bunch. Some inventory space first. Hang on to that. I know there's a green herb coming up somewhere along the way. Yeah, that's good. Let's go. Done in that room? Yep. Very good. I do not understand. There, oh, there it is. There's that herb. Yeah. No, need my grenades equipped. you're so silly. You're such a silly boy. Okay. Low temperature testing lab. Hello. Anything in here of importance or note? There's the chest, or the trophy, that can absolutely be discarded, because I don't need it anymore. I keep thinking that there's like a codex or something in here that I'm missing. Because there's an unlockable that you get for
Welcome back,
completing
you have
like reading all of the documents.
Five new messages.
And I seem to be unable to get it for some reason. And I'm only like a couple short.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Don't be daft, you crazy person. We got ammo here or something? Yes, please. Here's our good friend, very helpful robotic arm. Thanks, man. Appreciate your help, robotic arm friend. Interesting thing here. Like, and I think I've talked about this every time before. This would have been a good place for a timed thing. I understand why they didn't. I guess. Just because it's not really, like, super de-duper important. Is there any notes up here? Nope. Oh, goodness. Okay. Might have panicked a little there. But you know what? We good. We good, folks. Got him taken down. Body shots do just as much damage as headshots. It's just that the headshots have a higher percent chance to one-shot the enemy. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, let's just burn him. That'd be better. Just burn him. Hi. I wanna fall down, please. Thank you. That's good.
Oh, what the hell?
Mm-hmm. You burn these guys? Just burned his leg off? Is that what happened? No? Okay. That's only fair, I guess. Reloading. What? Ooh. Okay. Ammo unichon. Wee wee. There's that note about burning yos until they are ash. Hi. You need to calm down, lady. Goodness gracious. What are you so angry for? Just rude. Well, that's good. Great. Let's reassess where we are here. I forgot I have another 20 shotgun shells. Just like chillaxing in my box. Oh, that's so good, dude. Yeah. We're going to take these and make some more. Of these. Because that will be probably, that was likely to be the most useful thing at this very moment. Do a nice little save. A little savey save. Are we ready? Yes. I think so. I do believe so. No more plantios. No more plantios, cause I burnt them up. Yes, I burnt them up. Bye-bye.
Dispensing solution now.
That must be some very, very potent stuff. Like caustic for it to immediately kill the plants like that. Which means I probably shouldn't even be stepping in it.
You have dispersed a dangerous solution
without authorization. You suck. Hold down. There we go. Before we get all angsty here, I need to make sure we don't have any enemies floating around. We good? Okay. I think we're okay. Look, watch. There he is.
Him again?
Yes. Him again. Again and again. He's more annoying than he is actually super duper threatening. Just like, you know. Okay. Guess we're good to go. I have no qualms with just going. Let's just go. We got time. There's another save point up here, so. Why not? Why the heck not would we do this? Boop. Hit the button. Let's go. I don't have all day. Agreed. Oh, yes. That's a grenade. Nope, that's a tape. That's a grenade. Yep. Cool. Very good. AWS. Needed to get pretty close if we can. There it is. At the end of that? Sure is. Tasty. Again, this one too, we've seen it already. So we're probably just going to skip it ahead. If you want to see those, I think it's Leon A is the one that I did first. Just for purposes of timing. Yep. For sure I want that. And then do we want to go super shotgun mode here? That's probably a good idea. Yeah, let's do it. Each response is going to be something in 24 hours. I will send people to kill you. Which is very much a problem for you. Not so much for us. Is there anything here? Like a neat, like a little note or something like that. Cool. Ammo. Or gunpowder. High-grade gunpowder. Get out of here with that. I don't need none of that stuff. Umbrella. The Umbrella Corporation. It's been in existence since the 1990s. Read all those before. Ooh, yes, please. Okay. It's gonna be real good. Real good. Toward the end. Do I wanna be able to stun this guy? I think I need these for the other boss, but I'll take one just in case. I only saved 21 times for Claire A. That's kind of neat. There it is.
That was easy. All right. Now back to Ada.
Now back to Ada. That can't be good. Oh no! You a big house. Hello, William. We don't like monsters here, William. Shoot him. Shoot him in the face. With your acid rounds.
Why?
It was my husband. And I had to shoot him in the face with acid.
Your umbrella too. You're telling me you
weren't. Do I want to skip this?
Yes.
We've seen it with Leon A. If you haven't seen it, we'll go ahead and watch this part at least. The videos I'm not too concerned about because they don't really take They don't really add a whole lot to the story, frankly. Becoming a monster.
Good God, William.
What did you do?
What have you done?
Should have shot him right there. Shoot him in the face. Take him out.
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Yes. Yes, you are. I'm gonna crisp up this guy. Methinks. What are you doing, lady?
We can't let him get away.
He's like, fine. You're so rude. Ooh, goodness. Good. Okay. Might as well focus fire on this dude. Enjoy the fire and flames. Ouch. I don't appreciate that very much, sir. Would you stop it? Ooh. No. Fine. Ooh. Interesting. Okay. Mm-mm. No, thank you. No! Haha! Good deal. Good. That wasn't so bad. Thank you. I appreciate that. Terrifying computer voice. Thank you. I, for one, am appreciative of that. Hmm. Okay, more flashbangs. I like flashbangs. Flashbangs are nice. That's actually very tasty. Ooh, generates. I have so much ammunition for this. Let's go. Have some first aid spray. It'll heal you right up. With no problems.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
Sure.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
Trust that bitch.
Pause. We're out of time in this video. The next video, we'll jump right back in to the cutscene and have a good old time. Till then, Bomba Tuna, we'll see you next video.